Matt Bomer, the normal heart.
This is Matt Bomer's first win and first nomination, winning his Golden Globe tonight for his role of a closeted New York Times writer, Felix Turner in The Normal Heart.